I'm Dr. Jenny, and today we're going to the art studio to meet Rachel Ryle, one of Hannah's STEAM heroes. Are you ready to hear how you can rebuild the world with storytelling? Rachel, you've got it from here.
Thanks, Dr. Jenny. Hi, everyone. I'm Rachel, and I'm a storyteller. I tell stories through art, illustration, and animation. I'm so excited to be one of Hannah's STEAM heroes and show you how my job as a storyteller is a STEAM career. My favorite part of my job is that I get to take an idea and it blooms into something that makes a story, and then it makes someone's day, or it makes someone smile, or it makes someone curious about what they can do. A day in the life for me typically starts off with a cup of coffee and a stroll around the city. Sometimes I'm strolling for inspiration or planning out what I'm gonna make that day. And then I start creating in the afternoon and oftentimes work late into the night. The challenge that I face with my job is, as an artist and a storyteller and a creator, I don't wanna get stuck doing the same thing over and over and over. Even though it's fun, and it's especially rewarding when you find something that you love to make, but the true challenge and the true beauty of being a creator is pushing yourself to grow and be curious about what else can you make and how else can you make it. My STEAM superpower is curiosity, kind of like a cul-de-sac in your neighborhood. I was driving around making the same thing over and over, but I started to get curious. If I drove away from this cul-de-sac, even though I know it's there, and go down these other streets, like what else is in this neighborhood within my mind and within my creativity? So when we are faced with new apps or new technology or new things like NFTs, you get the opportunity to think outside the box and create something that's never been created before in your style. And there's no time like now to be supported in exploring your curiosities and your creativity. What STEAM represents to me is this amazing ability that we as humans have, whether you're a scientist or a mathematician or an artist, we're all trying to solve different problems. And I think that creativity is the baseline of all STEAM careers, of how we best approach it and how we make it grow. Resilience is very important in my job. So many times with my art, I find myself kind of being frustrated or like not getting it right in the first time. And so I have to go back to the drawing board, literally, and start thinking through how do I do it better or how do I make it work in a different way. And so often I realize that failures aren't a thing that happen to us, they're a thing that happened for us, and we have an opportunity to take those moments of difficulty and push it to be even better and even bigger than you possibly imagined. When you push yourself to keep going, you keep growing through the process of becoming a better artist. Rebuild the World is all about small steps that lead to big change, and I've taken many small steps to get to where I am, creating art every single day or every single week for the last 10 years has gotten me to have the career that I do and the opportunities that have come my way. And I am so thrilled at the big changes that it's made in my life. As a kid, I had no idea that this could possibly be a career that I would do. And what's so fun about creativity is you actually get to create your future. And maybe something that you get to do for a living isn't even made yet, or no one's ever done yet. You have no idea the future ahead, and all you need to do is be curious and confident and creative, and you'll get there. Having a STEAM career means that you're a problem solver. As a storyteller, I love to play with and create art, and my art comes out in many different ways. Through animation, illustration, photography, or written word, I just love to bring my stories to life. For me, art has been a journey of growth. When I create, there are moments when I fail or lack confidence, but that only pushes me to grow even more. I've been inspired lately by flowers and their growth. Just like I was when I created my first animation, I'm in a moment of curiosity and learning how to grow. Telling the story of my art allows others to be curious. The challenge is how to tell the story. Can you help build a solution? Great, it's time to get creative. Let's tell a story of growth using flowers as our inspiration. Draw, build, craft, or create a plant or flower that you like. Think about the several states of the growth of this plant. How is your flower or plant growing? Show at least 3 stages of its growth. Then, to bring your story to life, you can use stop motion, illustration, photography, anything you'd like. I can't wait to see what you come up with and the story that you tell. As you can see, I absolutely love my job as a storyteller. I can't wait for you to discover or create what you love to do. Let's rebuild the world one small change at a time.